Dozens of motorists have been caught red-handed using their mobile phones while behind the wheel. As Nearly Thai discovered, police are finding new ways to catch distracted drivers.
A disgruntled driver using a mobile phone to film police, the very same device that landed him in trouble.
Is there an issue?
No issue at all. He's going to issue me a ticket. That's the only issue.
No worries.
Yeah, I'm fully aware of what I've done.
Yep.
I'm not an idiot.
Okay.
Right? Completely guilty.
Guilty of using his mobile while stopped at traffic lights. But this New South Wales man didn't seem to care.
Why were you driving with a mobile phone?
I always drive with my mobile phone.
It's a bit dangerous, isn't it?
Well, I've got my phone in the car. I don't use it all the time.
Minutes later, another woman busted.
Have you got your driver's license?
I don't, actually.
Allegedly unlicensed, driving in an unregistered vehicle with a child in the back who wasn't properly restrained.
Honestly, like, I track him in every day.
All while on the phone. Undercover police posed as pedestrians on Chapel Street, spying on distracted drivers.
I got a male driver in a Toyota Camry, mobile phone on his left leg, operating the screen with his left hand.
Radioing registration and car details to uniformed officers who would flag them down.
I actually wasn't holding it up. I actually just accepted a call. It was on my lap, so to me, I think it's a bit unfair.
I answered it because the client rang me and my Bluetooth's not working. So.
The three-day operation in South Yarra caught 147 people. 108 were issued with infringements. 16 of those were also fined for other traffic-related matters.
Everything about your mobile phone is designed to hold your attention to it.
Funded by Stonington Council, a new safety campaign is targeting distracted road users.
We're seeing a lot of pedestrians, cyclists and other motorists who are suffering or being injured because they're being distracted by using their mobile phone.
If you're driving at 50 kilometres per hour and you are distracted for 2 seconds, that's equivalent to driving blind for 30 metres.
It's not just drivers being targeted, but cyclists as well. Those caught with a mobile phone will be fined $496, and for drivers, a loss of 4 demerit points.
Be using your phone while driving again?
I won't touch it, no.
Nearly Thai, 9 News.